Hey guys, Andy here, off-leash canine training Phoenix. This is Zaylee. She's a three-year-old Australian Shepherd here for a two-week board and training program. She's got a lot of energy. She's very aggressive with new people. She's bitten and nipped at a couple of people. Just has a lot of very unfocused energy. She's a working dog with nowhere to put that energy. So we're gonna help her work through some of this mental gymnastics she's got. And of course her, bad people skills. So she jumps on people and barks at them at the door in a very aggressive manner to show them it's her house, right? She runs the show. She's very nippy with people and choosy with what she does. She's very good on her obedience. Knows lots of tricks as an Australian Shepherd would, but just very choosy with some of the obedience at times, and doesn't want to focus when she has something else that she's really upset about. So let me show you where she's at today with her skills. Zaylee, come. Yes, sit. Zaylee, sit. Oh, I know you know this, girl. Sit. Good, down, girl. Come. Good. Zaylee, come. Come on, baby, come. Sit. Zaylee, sit. Sit. All right, girl, let's go for a walk. Come on, Zaylee, heel. Zaylee, heel. 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 Zaylee, heel. Heel. All right, so you see where obedience is at today. Just a hot mess, doesn't want to listen to me. Give us 2 weeks, get this solved, and check back with us then.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping, as the battle gets closer. Say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, backing out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your heart silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, 'cause we're unstoppable. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
We're unstoppable.